To and from.
What is it?
Lamar.
It's a plastic bag.
Yeah. It's larger.
Two daughters is in favor of breaking down.
And it's from
Yeah, it's from Eber.
They said to and from.
What is it?
Hey, you hold on.
It's about a bag. What is it? It's faux.
This is the time for giving and getting gifts, but many people in the city don't have the means to buy anything.
Yeah.
Some families indeed got some holiday cheer at a party in the Bronx today, thanks to a program started by a city council. Case 11, Ellen Marks, as the story.
Is this you, Daddy? From the kids.
That was smart to put on a plastic bag, put a wrapping in there. Yeah, I can't see that. What's that?
Her husband and their two daughters are living in a shelter.
It's another. It's from Captain Teen Shop.
It's from Priority Mail.
Santa, Elsa, Batman. They had raffles, food.
Let me see.
Everything.
Hundreds of toys and other.
Oh, that's nice. It's black. I think it's blue. The Dodgers.
Individuals. My 14-year-old Cameron Presley, who used her allowance to buy bicycles for two little girls. She remembers her own experience learning to ride a bike.
First time I took off my training wheels, and I thought I was going to crash, but I wasn't doing it.
Two other children the same experience.
I will. I'm
happy to do that. Well, now, he got you. I know mom gave me a hat and one of them round scarves.
The infinity scarf.
I put it on. I go like that.
It's the infinity scarf.
It's the season that we say is generally scary. This is our
pajama chance.
Yeah. The principal of PS 153
brought many of her students. Hey, Michael Jordan.
Michael Horton.
Talked about this morning.
Yes. I was going to talk to you about Hanes.
We have an initiative of bucket filling.
And he's on his own hanging.
And we talked about paying
ballet.
So much fun for you today.
That go with that Dodger.
We don't have to get up and get our food. They deliver our food.
I see it.
You know what you want for Christmas?
You got it?
Yeah, I have the whole thing.